man escaped, it wasn't long before workers started to disappear. Of course, precautions and training can only get you so far, so we had to think of a more permanent solution. Nabnalina was that solution. We had a theory that Nabna was as aggressive as he was due to his loneliness. We never got to prove his theory right, as the collapse happened during the surgery. That's where you come in. You'll be carrying out the final steps of said surgery. Givanium-related procedures are very delicate, so I'm going to need you to pay very close attention to these instructions. The hard part is already done. All you need to do is mix the right concentrations and injector with it about 6 times? The machine with the droplet symbols is where that's done. When it's time, the screen will light up with the symbol of the needed concentration. For simplicity, the concentrations have been represented by colors. Mix and achieve the right concentration, then collect it in the syringe and give it to Nabnali. The machine with the colored pipes will occasionally shift to the wrong colors, and when that happens, use the given tongs to revert them all to their normal state of green. The buttons on the walls will also malfunction at times. When that happens, hit any ones that are lit with your drone. The excess Givanium that you can find in the room will deplete when anything malfunctions or when a concentration is needed to be delivered. The procedure stops if any of the 4 depletes completely. And what happens next is never good. Only the best of us perform Givanium procedures, but we don't have much of a choice. Good luck. Thank you.